Welcome. Thank you all so much for coming. I appreciate your support. The kids have been working really hard since October, practicing every week, and they're really excited to share this play with you. And they all hope that God is glorified through it. So enjoy, and without further ado, Tinselmania.
Christmas. Last year, dancers will be putting on a spectacular new routine at the Silent Night Light Show.
Which reminds me, will you keep an eye out for the 12 drummers drum delivery job? They should be arriving any minute.
Found favor with God. Well, it seems we may have a bit of a pepperhunter problem. Please stand by. What in the little town of Bethlehem is going on here?
Lucky must have struck upon us. Go haul down the spell.
We can't have Tinselmania without power.
We can't dance without merry music.
Mistletoe Manny's, what about the glitter?
Well, things were looking grim for our little town. Instead of peace on earth, an eerie stillness was all around.
Never before had the land been dark. No Christmas notes of beauty, no songs to float so clearly.
For the first time ever in Tinsel history, Christmas is ruined. We cannot celebrate Christmas without our lights, our music, and our Tinselmania. It's just not done. Back and sit. Oh, forget it.
Reindeer's nose right now, but I've seen God work in the darkness before. Just right before the first Christmas tree, the what God did at Christmas that we need to remember.
Merry Christmas, everyone! Did you all get a gift wrap with joy?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go ahead, open them!
It's a candle! Mine is too!
Mine is Daily Jingle Bell!
I have a cowbell!
God gave us the greatest gift when he sent Jesus to a dark and dying world, a world lost without him. Remember this gift of light as we open these presents this Christmas Day.
I get it. We can make merry music even when the power's out.
And we can always celebrate the birth of Christ with or without a big fancy show.
Even when things seem as dark as Hapaka, we still need to trust in God.
Yes, everyone. Let's light our candles as a symbol of how God's light pierced through the darkness when he sent a savior to the world.
And if you received an instrument, watch me burn your feet.
You mean pretend like you're the little drummer boy and beat it?
Let's make this the best Christmas day ever. Let's celebrate the birth of the light of the world.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and we will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Peace and everlasting Father, the light of the world. Prince of peace and everlasting Father.
have a seat out in the audience. And then Pastor Travis.
Good job, Grady.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Did you know
Merry Christmas.
That was such an awesome performance. The kids did such a great job. Good work. Good work. I also wanted to say just thanks so much to all the folks who are involved in making this happen. We definitely want to thank the folks up in the sound booth, Casey and Jen and my wife, and just so many others who are so involved in making this such a great production. And, you know, the kids, I just love the joy in their faces. Each and every one of them was like putting on a solo for the Lord. And I could literally go back and watch the replay and watch every cute, precious face and just how happy they were to do it. But there was one point in the show, which, by the way, I'm gonna be permigranted all the way through the New Year's. It was just so good. But there was one point in the show that I think really captured the heart of the kids. And it was when they were all pointing up to Jesus. And I hadn't seen the performance before, but that just really ministered to my heart and blessed my heart, because that is the reason for the season. Jesus is the reason for the season. And each one of those kids would want you guys to know that message today. I think they told it very well through the play and through the story. But just seeing the faith and the joy that each one of the kids had, just made me so happy and joyful. I know you guys all feel the same. And there's something precious about a child's faith, right? It's not a childish faith, like kids who don't get the present they want on Christmas and throw a fit or something like that. No, it's a childlike faith. It's a precious faith that takes the things that God says at face value and believes them. And so each one of these kids tonight just takes the message of Christmas, the message of Jesus, and unto us a son is given, unto us a child is born. This message of the miracle birth, the miraculous virgin birth of Jesus Christ, and then everything that proceeds from that, what Jesus came to do, how he lived a perfect life, and laid down his life as an innocent sacrifice to pay the sin debt for the world. It's an incredible message, and each one of these kids embraces it fully and trusts in Jesus and what he did for them. And I just want to give the challenge to you guys tonight. If you have not put your trust, put your confidence, put your faith and your hope in Jesus Christ and him alone, this is the time to do it. You know, we live in uncertain times, but you would know that based on these kids tonight. They have complete confidence that the Lord is with them and that they're going to be with him forever. They believe in the message of Christmas. They believe in Jesus. And so if you don't know that, if you don't believe in that for yourself tonight, I want to ask you to invite Jesus into your life, ask him to be your Savior, and just put your trust completely in him in these uncertain days. And so, if you would, please bow your hearts with me in prayer. And you could pray a simple prayer of faith that would be something like this. Father, I am so thankful for the gift that you've given in Jesus Christ, your Son. He is the perfect one who was born of a virgin, and he lived a perfect and sinless life, completely blameless, unlike the rest of the world. God, I know that he lived that perfect life, and then he ultimately laid down his life on the cross as a sacrifice for me. I place my trust in Jesus Christ and what he did. I want to believe in you and walk by faith the rest of my days. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you guys. Merry Christmas. Thanks again so much to everyone for making this happen. You're dismissed.